All right, so, well, this is a vlog, clearly. And I'm putting it up because, well, simply, I don't want to start doing homework. Got two midterms this week and an assignment that's due. Two assignments. I just don't want to start working on them. So, trying to think of things that I could do to kill time. And a vlog? Well, that's one of them. And seeing as I put one up, haven't put one up in a while, made sense. So, yeah. What's new with me? School. More school. That's about it. It's unreal. Last week I had a midterm. Week before that I had a midterm. Got two this week. Thank goodness. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday next week, spring break, so I don't have any class, so that's good. But then you got a midterm on Friday, and assignment due Friday, and assignment due Thursday, then a midterm the next Monday, then a midterm the week after that, I think. So, never ends. I have probably another midterm in there too, because thermo is just my favorite course ever. Well, I enjoyed it last term. Well, as much as you can enjoy school, had a good prof. Not anymore. No, not at all. So, yeah. That's about all that's happening with me. This is my room. You've probably seen that already if you've watched my other videos. Got my snowboard over there. Not very useful. Because, well, it's summer. Although it doesn't seem like it here in Newfoundland. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. Check out this band, Minus the Bear, Minus the Bear, Bear. They're pretty cool. Yeah. Kind of, I don't even know how to describe them, but they're sweet. They're not like heavy or nothing. They're kind of laid back, relaxed, but I guess indie, maybe you could call it. I don't know. I heard about them from Charles Trippie on YouTube. If you don't know who Charles Trippie is, go subscribe. Puts up youtube.com/CharlesTrippie. Got daily vlogs. Or no, Charles Trippie is this sketch comedy channel. CTFXC, Charles Trippie French Core. Yeah, check them out. They're pretty sweet. Him and his fiance Allie. YouTube.com/Allie, Ally. Yeah. Hilarious. Funny. Yeah. That's about it. This is 3.5 minutes. 3 minutes. Oh. Another crazy thing that actually I also heard from on Twitter from Charles Trippie. 31 years ago, what is it called? Ixtoc, Ixtoc, I think. Oil spill? Look it up. Happened in the Gulf of Mexico. I believe it was a ruptured blowback. Whatever happened in this oil spill with BP is the exact same thing. And it lasted 9 months with 30,000 or so gallons of oil leaking a day. And they tried to stop it the exact same ways. Random fact. Doesn't make sense. Same thing happened 31 years ago. Check it out. It was, I think, MSNBC or whatever did a report on it. It's pretty cool. Kind of weird that no one's really heard of it or talked about it much. So that's my little rant for the day. Slash 5 minutes that I don't have to do work now. I already cleaned my room, kind of. A little bit. So anything to not do work. See you later.